Here's Hamhuis bringing the puck up for Tanev. Oh, his clearing attempt hit Burrows. And Burrows is hurt. He'll go down. And Alex Burrows hit up high with that one. Is going to head straight to the dressing room.
Here comes Mike Bernstein across with him. Looks like he got her.
Burrows.
In the ear.
Bleeding quite badly. As Hansen returns, he heads off.
And Dan Hamhuis just trying to fire it up the middle, and Alex sees it coming and tries to protect himself. Okay, he realizes, okay, and he ducks down, and it still caught him right in the ear.